guys, the boy Jeffy is welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. We just discovered a freaky abandoned house. We had a lot of abandoned cars, guys. Abandoned Lancias. Actually, very old cars from back in the years, guys. Probably from the 40s or 50s. It's going to be nuts. It's a lot. It's all in standing in the yard of this freaky house. Smash that like button right now, guys. And yeah, let's do this together right now. Look, fans, how freaky scary this is. All the stuff from inside. Literally someone, I guess, throw it all outside the house. It's all freaky outside, guys, even the freaky clothes. And yeah, it's crazy. And it's actually just started raining. Oh man, it's a freaking rainy day right now. But first I'm going to explore the house, and then I'm going to show you guys the freaky abandoned cars. I swear, it's a lot. Or shall we do first the cars and then the house? Because it's now raining.
Nah, misschien tegen haar buiten zijn even gedaan.
Yeah. Alright. So first the house and now then the freaking cars, guys. There's actually a sort of garage here, I guess. Whoa. That's nice. Check this, guys. So freaky scary. Who the heck put that in a freaky tree, man? That's nuts. If we go further now, then we are going to see the freaky abandoned cars, the old Lancias. But first, the house.
Let's do this.
Guys, it's scary. Oh shit! That's a big bee. I don't know, but this is locked, I guess. Oh shit! It was some plastic. Look at that savage boy, he's going to break in a freaking house. That's his job, breaking in houses.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know it smells bad there. What do you expect, dude? Alright.
Holy shit. Oh, ah, nice. Alright, I'm inside the house, guys. I hate climbing through freaky windows. Legit.
Yo, it's raining very hard right now. Freaking mattress. Probably someone slept here. It's actually a good place for homeless dudes. We are now legit in a freaky bathroom, I guess. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, I guess this was a freaky living room. It's almost it's so destroyed, man. Yeah, sad. What the heck is that? Some old files. Files from 99, from the 90s. 98, 89. What the hell? That's scary. This is basement here. That's actually a very creepy chair there, standing for nothing. Whoa. Put your hands up, man. It's empty. Dude.
Yep.
First floor now. Oh, it smells bad here, man. Okay, the stairs looks creepy. What the heck is this? This is the attic? Some more stairs. What the heck is this then? Dude, I told you we needed to go explore the cars first and then the house. Because now really freaking raining very hard, guys. Check this. How is it freaking possible, man? Okay, that sucks. Yo, the hole is almost empty, man. It's full empty, I guess. Look, nothing anymore. He sips Lee. Jesus Christ, check this. What's on the attic? Let's find out. Oh, nothing. I really don't know who the heck would have a freaking room like this. Looks like an attic, but it's not attic, guys. The attic is above. So yeah.
Dude.
He's always a friend.
Savage boy.
He just told me to jump out the window.
But I guess it's pretty, oh shit, pretty high.
I hope not, so I can jump out the window. It's very easy. Oh. Check this. What do you think? Look, guys, you can see a little part of the freak abandoned cars, guys. Abandoned Lancias, baby. Should you do it?
Do my home.
Seriously, you're gonna do it? No. Alright, guys, he's going to see if we can jump out the window. But now I'm going to explore the first basement. Real quick. And then go back to the first floor. And then right now, because, yeah, I want to do something epic today. Alright, back in the freaky main floor now. Time to go to the freaky attic. I mean basement, sorry for the mistake, guys. I'm wondering if what I'm going to find here. Probably nothing. Oh shit, just farted. Oh, that's a small attic. So really? Yeah, literally nothing. So he just told me, guys, the roof to jump out the window. The window, guys, it's very slippy because it just rained, and yeah, it's too slippy. You're gonna fall in no minutes, legit. So it's time to go to explore the cars, baby. Oh.
Ugh. Dude.
Oh shit. Oh shit! The freaky shit collapsed, man! What the hell? Look at me! Guys! Oh! Jesus! That's not funny, man. Ah, oh, my freaky legs.
Dude.
That's not my fault, that's a freaky share. That's not...
Robson.
Look at this, fams. Oh, part one of the cars. So nice. But this one is almost collapsed. Full destroyed, look at this. What the hell? It's like a pancake. Whoa. Yo. So cool. Dude, that's crazy, man. So cool. Guys, let me know in the comments below if you love abandoned houses or mansions with a lot of abandoned cars in the yard, guys, because it's a very cool exploration. And yeah, you're not gonna see that always. So yeah, let me know in the comments below if you like those content right now, fams. Do it now. If you dare, you ready for the next part? After these doors, man, you're gonna see more abandoned Lancias, fams. Well, that's actually nuts. Check this. Holy shit, guys. So many cars. That's cool. What the hell is that? Lancia. So cool.
Uma ameaça foi detectada. Uma ameaça foi detectada.
This was a very short exploration, but an awesome one. I hope the house was filled with more furniture, guys, but like you see, all the furniture is outside the house and there's not so much furniture left behind, and the freaking house itself, guys. The upper floors was very empty, even the attic was empty, guys. You saw it too in the video. And the basement was so small, only a freaky creepy chair was standing there and nothing else, guys. It's so sad, but yo, the yard is so cool that it's filled with freaky abandoned cars, guys. Old Lancias. I love it. So yeah, if you enjoyed the content, guys, smash that like button right now. If you want to support my channel, feel free to buy some of the merch. I rock the world together with my freaky Gifted This World crew merch, guys. It's all linked in the description if you want to buy one. It's a very cheap price. good quality and fast delivery farms. I swear you will love it. And or if you want me to donate a small fee to my PayPal, feel free to do it, guys. Really appreciate it. Only maybe it's only $1, guys. Every little bit helps my channel a lot. And yeah, it was nice to take you with me to this short, cool adventure, guys. And yeah, I hope to see you back again in my next one. So smash that like button right now. Subscribe if you watch this video now and you're enjoying this content right now. Do it, guys. Subscribe, put notifications on. And yeah, I'm gonna see you another one. Peace.